100%. 100%. Oops. All the memories. Compendium. Nah, I'm good. I'm ready to give this playthrough a rest. I'm just doing a victory lap. What the fuck is this? It's so dark. Blue Hinox. That is black. All the blights. I just want to show off that I got everything. And then we're gonna switch to Pokemon so I can do the post DLC shenanigans that you can get the Slowpoke. And then I have no idea what I'm doing. I don't know if I want to start the Master Mode yet. That's done. Nope. All of it's done. That's done. Everything's done. Done. Oh, wait. You have to see me kill Ganon when I do the three hearts. No, it's fine. I already did it. After I do everything, okay? Collect all resources. Bullshit, okay. Level 4. I can't level up for some reason. After I'm done, okay? Cause it still wouldn't count. Oops, up here. Cause as soon as you beat him, it's gonna be like, oh, you didn't do it. For the speedrun, yes, technically. If the true 100%. And then all these other shenanigans I don't really need, but I collected anyway. Oops. Ah, bloody hell. Got the pictures. Got the medals. Got the horse shenanigans. That you didn't probably... That no one actually saw half the time. Oh no, I'm just making... this is gonna be a... last video of the series is just me showing off all the shenanigans, because some of this stuff you didn't see me get because the horse stuff was bullshit and I had to do it on my own time. Also, I think I could put this in my house, so we might end it there. So that's that. Now, Hero Path Mode. We can swatch. How do I play? This is everything I did during this playthrough. Everything.
Thank you.
As me riding the horse. We're done! It almost took us, what, 2 hours? I'm gonna stop the recording.